J.C. Orishanti for a pleasant task. The following new members to join us for the new member induction. I request our beloved ZP to administrate the oath of the new member of our LAM.
Thank you, Chairman. Good evening to everyone. JCI Hosur Lake City is happy to introduce 7 new members into our JCI fold. Let me invite the following new members to come and stand in front of the dais, please. Ms. Shweta, owner of SMS Flower Shop. She has been involved in social activities, upgraded her career by progressing into politics now. Ms. Lavanya, she is a professional beautician and fashion designer. She owns a beauty parlor and a boutique. Ms. Preeta, she is a software engineer at Infosys Chennai. Mr. K. Vengadeslu, he is a headmaster at Denkani Kottai Government School. Due to some personal reason, he couldn't join us. Ms. Keetana, she is dealing with the construction material business. Due to personal work, she couldn't join us. Ms. Shubhangi, she is an advocate and a psychologist. She is also due to health reasons, she couldn't join us. Ms. Sangeeta, she is the owner of Cinderella Boutiques and takes tailoring orders for various companies. Thank you.
I request our beloved ZP to administer the oath to the new members of our LAM.
Thank you, Chairman. Dear friends, please raise your right hand to a shoulder level and repeat after me. I do solemnly promise that I shall faithfully serve the purpose of Junior Chamber International and shall at all times uphold its ideals and principles. Hereafter, you are entitled to prefix JC to your names. I welcome you to the JC's fold and wishing you all the best for your future endeavors.